Oh, well, Jesus fucking Christ. Good evening and welcome to the show. Today we're going to be doing a trend at the laugh to gay jokes.
No one's counseled me, brother.
Hello. If you take offense to today's video, kindly find your nearest kitchen, bring out a mallet, and just hit yourself right in the fucking forehead. Don't laugh or your toenails will go crusty.
Good luck.
Mr. Garrison, can I ask you a question?
Of course, Stanley. What is it?
What's a homosexual?
Oh, God.
Well, gay people are evil. Evil right down to their cold black hearts, which pump not blood like yours and mine, but rather a thick, vomitous oil that oozes through their rotten veins and clots in their pea-sized brains, which becomes the cause of their Nazi-esque patterns of violent behavior. Do you understand?
I guess.
Good. I'm glad we could have this little talk, Stanley. Now you go outside and practice football like a good little heterosexual.
What the fuck?
Who cares if your dog is gay? Maybe it's not that bad.
No way, dude. My mom says God hates gay people. That's why he smote the sodomies in France.
I know, Mr. Garrison said that homosexuals are evil, but Sparky doesn't seem evil. Well, maybe Mr. Garrison is wrong. You should ask somebody else. Like who?
Hi, little fella. How are you doing today?
Fine, how are you?
I'm super. Thanks for asking.
You see, gayness has existed since the beginning of time.
What
from
the
Egyptian pharaohs to the shoguns of Japan.
This guy's been waiting 100 years to do this presentation. This guy has waited his whole life for someone to ask him what this means, and now he is on his stage.
I'm sorry I tried to change you, Spark. I just didn't understand.
Isn't this precious?
Stan, what do you want to tell the world about this stunning almost victory?
It's really cool that we beat the spread against the Cowboys.
Yeah, all right!
And maybe we can beat them even more next year. And it's okay to be gay.
What?
Being gay is just part of nature and a beautiful thing.
Hey, Dad. I need to talk to you.
Oh, really? About what?
Dad, is it possible for someone to be one way on the outside but totally different on the inside?
What?
I mean, can someone identify as one sex but be something else but still have it be nothing about sex?
Yes. Yes, Stan. I am Lord.
What?
Hey, everything okay, Stan?
Hey! I forgot. If you subscribe to the channel right now, you get 3.5 years, 55% extra luck. Subscribe now and forever hold your peace.
Know where I belong.
Just hold it. That's what I do now.
Other?
The fuck is other? Just go to the... There you go. Go on. Has he got a key? What?
Wow, this is pretty nice. Feeling good on a Monday. Got my space, all the freedom I need.
Wait right here, Stan.
All right.
I warn you, you may not like what you're about to see.
We have to teach our parents a lesson. Show them they can't just play with our emotions like that.
Now you know my terrible secret.
You're gay? It's fine if you're gay, Butters. I don't care.
Huh? No, I'm Professor Chaos.
But we have to teach our parents a lesson, Butters. We're running away. Help me find the perfect place to run away to.
Maybe I used a little too much silver.
Oh, Lord in heaven! Don't jump, Bradley!
Stay back! I'm an abomination of God!
No, we're fixing you!
Don't do it!
Don't jump, Bradley! You will only make God angrier with you!
Fuck it, do it!
Too late.
Bradley, please! You're my
double day, Bradley!
I'm not normal. I'll never be normal.
You're perfectly normal, Bradley!
Get back! You're just as confused as he is!
All right, that does it! I am sick and tired of everyone telling me I'm confused! I wasn't confused until other people started telling me I was! You know what I think? I think maybe you're the ones who are confused.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna be confused anymore just because you say I should be.
You tell him, Butters.
My name is Butters. I'm 8 years old, I'm blood type O, and I'm bi-curious. And even that's okay. Because if I'm bi-curious, and I'm somehow made from God, then I figure God must be a little bi-curious himself.
He's got you there. He's got them.
I think
he's got them.
I think I'd like to come down now.
He's coming down. Through the power of Christ, we have saved this child. Well, Butters, I guess we might as well go home. Looks like you're never gonna change.
No, I like being bad curious.
Well, you know something? So do I.
Ew!
Wait.
What the hell is going on here?
Imakara! Princess Kini!
Wow, Teddy's a Japanese princess.
Woo!
What in the anime is this?
Imakara yori desu! Princess Kini konosu! Nade mata, nade osoi! Kini-chan kawaii princess!
Please.
Teacher, our egg is okay.
This egg is fine. Gays can get married! Now! Now!
Gays can get married? What?
What?
I now pronounce you man and man. Boys, I'm really proud of you. You've done an amazing thing for gay marriage rights.
What did we do?
The egg was fine. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, well, I hope for the sake of everybody that you didn't laugh or your toenails will be crusty today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make me a share. And I just hope you should. Hello, everyone. Peace.